Government and Wall Street is hand in hand. Check out this headline. Fannie Mae limiting lenders, but that helps J.P. Morgan's mortgage profits. And this idiot's just talking about Iran and the administration's policy. And boy, does he look like an idiot. Anyway.